here is me describing a picture. Okay, here's a picture of my parents had in the house for years. Bass and Lake's about one. Picture apparently furs and pixies, somewhat. I mean, they're not all furs and pixies, but there's a fuckload of them, but they're not like spread out on the board. It's a forest scene. Not a bright forest scene, more of a dark, greenish forest scene. And it's a parade of people in the forest right on line. And most of these people are fairies and young children. Not be dwarves, but they're body proportionate to young children. But they don't have wings. But you see, there's other people in this line that have wings. Let me describe from the beginning to the end of this line and the rest of the picture. You ready? So there's a person wearing a dress. I assume it was a girl. It could be a pompous 15th century, because this is all in that era, 15th century fairies. And it's a line. It's a line. Next person's like holding like these shellfish tambourines that are quite selfish, but they're flatter. She's wearing an orange little hat, like an elf's hat, but like more broader, more like sun hat. And the person behind him is wearing this like Jewish hat, that, or I guess it's more like a skullie cap, with the points sticking out, and he's hitting the drums, a big bass drum, based on his belly, and he's wearing these tights. And these tights are nice. So then the people behind him, they're looks like bells, but they're not bells. They're actually flowers on green stems, and it looks like they could be ringing, but they're not ringing, but they're flowers, and they're holding them up, and there's four children in a row, two by two, walking down. One's in blue in the front left, and the rest are in orange color, so maybe this kid, because he's the only one not kind of wearing a hat that creates it behind them, maybe like, oh, there's a forest and the fairies are people, they're coming together to hang out. Because the next row is one big adult-sized fairy holding, seems like a flower, and no, it's a straight staff with a star on top that's bright, and she seems like she has a crown, but it's more like two antennas hanging out of her head, wearing a white dress with a slightly pink cape behind her that's not too long, more like a scarf-ish cape, and she has wings. And the girl next to her is younger, and she has one of those caps, scully caps, with the string hanging out, and she has flowers and a green dress. Girl behind her, green dress, no cap, next to her, to the right of her, in the same almost like coordinated of the bride, or the queen and her three maids behind her, and the last girl is wearing a yellow dress with flowers as well. And then there's maybe a 5-yard gap in between, you could assume, in the referencing of it all, of a lonely kid in yellow shirt, and he's looking out and saying, wow, what's going on? There's fucking, like, the princess, the bride. He's like, wow, look at her. And to the back of him is a redheaded girl in a blue dress with wings as well. You know, like, these are butterfly wings, more like, you know, fairies. And she's grabbing on the shoulder, like, hey, what about me? He's more obsessed with what's happening in front of him than he is actually the girl behind him, who's probably the girl of his dreams, his age. You know, he's looking at this princess, this queen, walk through, and he's amazed. And these are all people still in the same line, gathering out, one straight line of just people. And then it starts to fade back because the picture gets smaller, and it's three kids in a row, and the one on the far right has like a basket of fruit on his head, and he's carrying it like the Aunt Jemima would, you know, like on his head, balancing. One, he has one leg up in the air, and the other one's up on his head, and he has this orange, just like peasant like. Because if those three kids are not any fairies or nothing, there's three regular kids, and like, okay, the rose getting back, it's regular kids going on. But then there's just queen-like, god-like creature. It almost looks like, you know, the crown of Jesus, but it's more blank. It's like a straw hat, a blonde. And this person looking at them like, oh, bless these boys, they're so pretty. But it's a small little character, because it's getting more faded. Behind that is a row of like four kids together. And one has these elfish ears. They can barely tell if they look really close. Elfish ears between the four group. And then behind that group, it's smaller, more smudge. But you can only, I mean, it's out there. It's very vivid. There's these one guy in a green, like a Peter Pan thing, like, oh, hey, one arm up near the other, the left, and Bentley on Z, going, hey, look at me, everyone, look what I can do. And so the fairy next one was the same thing, but it's quite blocked out because it's a fairy in front of him. But the guy in the green shirt was not a fairy. And behind that is another fairy, very broad and looking. And she's looking just, she's there, you know, just, and the in-between girl. And behind that looks, I swear to God, like it's a wrestler. Looks like fucking goddamn Damien fucking, this is crazy. Like, if I showed you this, like, it's like a wrestler holding like a beer up with like a big broad shirt and like a vest in between that. It's a crazy fucking image. Like, it's just a paint just printed perfectly. Another dunce hat, yellow dunce hat behind him. Then another fairy in a blue shirt and then a green fairy like that. And then there's another group and there's three people holding hands, hanging back. And these look just blurs of what, I can only imagine what it is, but they're there, you know, like, because it's a long line of people. There's three kids hanging out behind that. It's a nice girl in a big blue dress hanging out. Big blue dress. Behind that big blue dress, it looks like a white blob. Could be some angels. And there looks like a group of kids in the back. Holy shit, it's a group of fucking kids in the back hanging out. Three, like, 10-year-old girls dancing in a circle of four. Like, very fucking vivid, man. This shit's crazy. Behind that looks like witches behind the cauldron. Like, three... You know, it's like they're hunkering down almost at this point in this one little spot. Because these are going through the trees, and there's a big tree to the right of them, like, spreading up. And mind you, in the beginning of this, there's trees to the right and trees up top. So now towards the top of the end of the picture, it just looks like small people, church people, dressing, like, just bright enough to uphold an image of a lion. Then it kind of blurs back, but those blurs are, like, tense. People hunkered out, you know, almost. And then my picture has a hole in it on top. Now around this picture, there's kids hanging from trees to the left, fairies. In the front of the picture, there's actually a rat jumping next to him. And then before the line even started, it starts right now, there's a little fucking kid tumbling to the front with flowers. And then fairies looking through the holes and the trees and kids hanging out watching the parade. I mean, it's the end of the parade. So I should have said this is a parade of people at the beginning, because that's when it's just a parade of like a fairy just coming through, and there's people just hanging out watching the show, man. Kids like, hey, and like this little like 5-year-old girl, who's not a fairy but a fairy's holding her, she's like waving like, hi guys, parade, you know. And there's an actual fucking rat running next from the front. This is crazy fucking picture, bro. I like it. I like it. Cheers. That's me describing the picture.